I hope you all are fine at home and taking care of your health. So we are back with our value education class. Okay, so today we are going to start with a new chapter, that is chapter number 4, Be Clean, Be Healthy. Okay, so aise aapko chapter ke naam se samajh mein aa raha hoga. What is the chapter about? This chapter is about how we should be always clean. Okay, हमें अपने आप को भी clean रखना चाहिए and हमारी surroundings को भी रखना चाहिए. Many a times, mummy daddy tells you right that when you play with the toys, make sure you keep them back in the cupboard, right? हम उसे पूरे room को messy कर देते हैं and हम ऐसे ही छोड़ के जाते हैं. So that is very very wrong, children. So this story is about a little boy who was very dirty and who सब कुछ सारा सामान इधर उधर रख के चला जाता था whenever he wanted. So that was a bad habit. But he did not agree and he did not listen to his mother. But one day he learned the lesson. Now how did he learn the lesson? Let's find out. Okay, let's go.
Ramesh lived with his parents. He was a good but an untidy boy. His mother would say every day, "Ramesh, you should be tidy, son." One day, Ramesh made a very beautiful painting of a tree. He drew grass, he made great clouds, and a yellow sun. Ramesh used pencils, watercolors, and crayons to color his picture. When Ramesh finished painting his picture, his friend called him out to play. Ramesh left his painting on the floor next to the watercolors.
Now, as we saw in the video, that Ramesh is a good boy. But he is very untidy. Okay, वो एक अच्छा boy है. He is good, but he is very untidy. As you saw in the picture also, he was not looking good. है ना, वो properly dressed up भी नहीं था. His hairs were also messed up. So he was very untidy. And you saw his mummy was running around. Ramesh, go and clean. Go clean the room. Go take bath. But still, he did not listen to his mummy. Then what happened? One day, as we saw that Ramesh made a very beautiful painting. Okay, उसने बहुत ही अच्छी सी painting बनाई. But again, आपको पता है रमेश की क्या habit है? वो सब कुछ इधर उधर रख के छोड़ के चला जाता है. He never, you know, he properly never keeps the things systematically at place. So क्या हुआ? That when the painting was over and you saw in the picture, see अच्छा है तगे. All the stuff. See, there is pencil colors, painting colors. Everything is there here. Okay. And Ramesh's friend has called. Come, let's play. So what Ramesh did? He kept all these things like this only, and he just went. Okay, वो ऐसे ही चला गया. Now, what will happen next? Let's see.
Thing on the floor next to the watercolors. He went out to play. When Ramesh was out, Tommy, his dog, came into his room. He spilled all watercolors on Ramesh's painting. Soon Ramesh came back. He saw what Tommy had done. Ramesh started crying. His mother entered the room. She saw all that and said, "Son, if you had kept your colors and watercolors back in proper place, your picture would not have got spoiled." Ramesh listened to his mother and nodded his head. He had learned the importance of tidiness.
Yes. Now,
Ramesh lived with his.
Finally, what happened? That, as you saw, yes, finally what happened? that Ramesh when he came back home, जब वो वापस घर पे आया and उसने देखा उसकी पेंटिंग गिर गई, पूरी खराब हो गई. Why? Because Tommy, his dog was running here and there. Now dogs को तो पता नहीं चलता है ना, उन्हें हम थोड़ी समझा सकते हैं इतना कि आपको इधर उधर नहीं भागना है. It is the human beings, we should understand. हमें अपनी चीजें properly रखनी चाहिए. So Tommy वहां से भागा, so what happened? उसकी पेंटिंग गिर गई. And when Ramesh came back and saw that his painting has become very dirty and it's not beautiful enough now, he started crying. उसे बहुत बुरा लगा and रोने लगा. Then his mommy came and what he said? She said that I told you we should always maintain things properly. अगर आपने सारी चीजों को properly रखा होता तो ऐसा नहीं होता, आपकी पेंटिंग ऐसे की ऐसी रहती, अच्छी ही रहती. बट बिकॉज आपने प्रॉपरली प्लेस पे नहीं रखा, दिस इज वॉट हैपन. सो चिल्ड्रेन, फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर वी लर्न द लेसन दैट वी शुड ऑलवेज बी नीट एंड टाइडी. हम नीट एंड टाइडी रहेंगे तो ही हम हमारा काम सबका अच्छे से कर पाएंगे. ओके, सो ऑल ऑफ अस शुड टेक केयर ऑफ दैट थिंग. वी शुड बी नीट, क्लीन एंड टाइड. Okay, I hope the topic is clear to all of you. We will meet in the next class. Till that, may God bless you. Goodbye.